guys, today we are playing another game, and this game we are back on walls too. Hooray. Kind of scared. I really want to use the wings. I'm pretty sure we're gonna have wings, but last time, if you haven't seen episode one of this where I suffer, click this sign. Click it. And if you didn't see it, well, this is the continue of this. Now, what's up here? No, I wanna open the chest. Thank you. Nothing that good, but I guess it'll do. I'm tempted to go down there. Again, the hermit. It's really tempting to go down there. I need to save as many villagers. Oh wait, I have a TP thingy. Ow. Please leave. Why? Because you know I was going to rob your house? Oh, can I not walk out here? Whatever. I am leaving! Welcome to Forest Sanctuary. No loud noises, please. Ooh. Ow! Really? Somehow that did not hurt me. Bless you. Thank you. Oh, no one likes my jokes. No one laughing. Are you kidding me? This is gonna be a while. I'm really not liking this. Yes. Oh God, I have to do this again. Why? Yes, why do you do this to me, Minecraft? This is the reason Minecraft hates me. Are you kidding me? I think Minecraft hates me a lot. All I need to do is believe. It's not even been 5 minutes. Oh wow. Wow! I was gonna walk off, but there's invisible blocks there. Of course. Invisible blocks. What a troll. Can't put invisible blocks like right. Yes, I did it. Okay. If you knock me off, you dumb silverfish. Die. Ow. Owie. Do me a favor and die. Huh. That did not help at all. Ha! Huh. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Is there at least a save point? Okay. Please be save point. Please be save point. Please be save point. Food? Come on. Out of all the things. Give me food. Can I have like a save point or something? Wait. Okay, if I fail this jump. Are you kidding me? I will game mode one if I have to. You know what? I'm sorry, guys. I'm sorry. Where was I? I was right here. If I fail this, okay. Is that even a possible jump? No, it's not. Okay, sink here. Wait a minute. Yeah. Now it's possible. Anything is possible if you believe. And by anything, I don't mean silverfish. I just saw that. That was awesome. Do I really have to jump? No! No! A silverfish killed me. That's sad. Just kidding! No, okay. No! No! I'm not liking you, Mr. Silverfish. There's a save point right there! You're so lucky I can't reach you. Yes! I did it! I did it! Come on, yeah. Oh, come on, now I don't know where to go. Oh, come on, not this. Hey, I'm not doing that bad, actually. I thought I was gonna die, and I was gonna be like, no, and I was gonna be like, yeah. Oh, God. Do I go straight? Am I supposed to? Straight. Pretty sure I'm supposed to go straight. Remember the sign said be careful for silverfish, but why so many? I haven't saved a single villager yet, and that's the whole point of this game. Ooh, what's down here? It's a four block jump. Yes. 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 Don't just be one single chest. I hear villagers. I'm coming! Oh. Thank you. Ooh. 150. I think that's good enough, I don't know. I don't need any pants. Rah. Goodbye, leather pants. Soothing gallery. No! I don't want this dirty armor. I'm curious. Take this stupid wooden sword too. Yeah, I don't need any of that. Shopkeeper, what do you sell? Weapons? No. Potions. I hear you. Can't wait till I get a diamond sword. How did you get up here, son? You get down from there right now. I found this lever, and well, I climbed. And no, I won't get down from here. Is that a cage? Here's the lever. Where's the lever? There's a cage! I'm gonna save them! I'll take it. I'm just taking all these emeralds from them and then using it. Dog, help me! Help me out! Hi. No. Hello. Have you seen a remote somewhere around here? I need it for my flat screen TV. If you find it, bring it to me and I'll give you something nice in return.
Hi there.
Yeah, hi there. How are you doing? There. Go away. Go away! Bartender. Thank you. Need to find a lover, need to find a lover, need to find a lover. Whiskey, beer. Wait a minute. The usual? Oh wait, I haven't met you before. Potion on Nerga. I need to find that lever. I need to save these people. Ah! My thumb just popped. Get down from there right now, Frank, and tell me how'd you get up there, please. Wait a minute. Yeah, no, that's not gonna help. Can you, like, get down from there? I need to save these villagers! There's a way. So... must be somewhere up there. Take this, and this, and this.
Hello.
How are you? There. Parkour. So many villages up in dangerous places. Upper Plainfield. Really? I need to save these people. Noelle, I'm coming. Lower Plainfield. Noelle. How do I get to Noelle? I can make this jump. Yes! Yes, 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 yes. Thank you. There you go, Naples. Really? No! Ow! That hurt a lot, and I don't really want this. Wait, expedition? I arrive at a place called Plainfield. This place is much bigger than Forest Village. There are many shops and even apartments to live in. I asked around town if anyone knew what happened to all the missing villagers. No one seems to know. You left? What's this? Diamonds. You will now all have the legendary. Now, is there like any way to get up there? Is there a way to get like Doug?
Hi there.
Hi there. Is there like oh yes. Okay, see. No. Wait, wait, wait. Yes, yes. I'm coming, Noelle! Seriously. Boing! Boing! Ow! Ow! No! I tried my best. Kinda hoping to like Guess I do have to jump. Boing. 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 No, no! I was like this close. This close. This close. A Minecraft pixel. Yeah, no one understands anything. Boing. 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 No. Yes. Boing. Ow. Ew, what's this? Chest. Large chest. I'm not even close to the top. I'm right there. Ooh, 2 diamonds. Thank you. Okay. I really just want to get higher up. There has to be some way. And it has to do with this. Doesn't it? Ow. I hear a lot of silverfish and I'm not liking it one bit. Oh. Ah! No! You jerks! Now where did I go? Guess back down here to restart. Please just get up there. I've been doing this for like 20 minutes. Whoa, die. Give it to Silverfish. Die. Get out of here, bro. Do people know about this? What the? Ow! Who hit me? Ow! Are you the war? Yep. Quick reset. I did it! If I can make it. Boom! Boom! Wait, I saw a chest. I saw a chest. Is there like any way in there? People even know about this? Come on, people. TV remote. Okay, that's fine with me. I don't think people even know about this. People don't know about this being inside their home? I really want to see what's inside that chest. Yes! History of Plankville. After coal of Plankville got flooded, we fled to the cave of darkness up in Stellar, and we stayed there until the rain stopped. There was more monsters in there than we had anticipated, and unfortunately, we lost a few of our friends. When the rain finally stopped, we went back to old Plankville, and it was all destroyed. All people were dead. So we headed north to the left side of the wall and started building. We built houses and shops and even a bar. It wasn't long until Plankville was actually a town and not just a village. It's been decades since the flood, and we miss old Plankville, as now we call it, and our old friends, but we are proud of that we have built together. TV remote, diamonds, okay. You guys even know about this? Like, you guys don't seem worried about this at all. I'm guessing with Barry. Is it all? What else did I find in there? Wait, I need this. Wait, didn't I put down that lever? Watchtower should be down, right? I'm guessing it's dirt. What? I pulled two levers. What else do you want me to do? Whoa, what are you doing, sir? Die. One more hit and you're dead. I'm really curious on what to do now, cuz. Do you guys even know about this? Like, come on. Lever. I think that's it. That has to be the last lever. I'm hungry. I don't think Frank's finally down. Please tell me he's finally down. No? Did those levers... Wait a minute. Are you kidding me? I could have done that the whole time. This really makes me disappointed in myself. This map is so hard. And... like, what does all this even do? I'm gonna help you, Noel. When I respawn. I mean, what happened here? I really want to find these 64 diamonds. You there, can you get me out of here? I was just minding my own business and someone hit me in the back of the head. I woke up here. There's a button underneath me. Please press it. I don't see this button. Where's this button you speak of? There. That free you? Ow! I hope that freed you. That didn't free you. Please have freed you. Please have freed you. Can you stop it? You're free! Be free, my friend. Be free. Okay, how long has this video been? Like, almost 30 minutes. Don't tell me I have to go up. Wait a minute. Can I make that jump? I can't tell. Oh wait, it's supposed to go right here, right here, here, and then, please make it. Here, right here, right? And then what? Dang it. right here. No. I worked so hard. Well, guys, I think I'm gonna end it off here. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like and a comment down below. And see you guys next time. Goodbye.